Now to other news of the day and a very sad story to tell you about. A French model who waged a very public battle with anorexia has died at the age of 28. Isabelle Caro became widely known for this shocking image of her emaciated body. It was taken in 2007 for the No Anorexia campaign and ended up being banned in Italy. Well, Caro is said to have suffered from anorexia since the age of 13. The cause of her death is unknown. Media reports say she had recently been hospitalized for breathing problems.